two, one.
Good morning, Chesing High School. These are the student announcements for Tuesday, February 12th, 2019. I'm Luke Sampson.
And I'm Matt Schmoyer.
Happy birthday to the following have a birthday today.
Brandon Morse. Happy birthday, bud. Are you curious to see who you are most compatible with at CHS? Purchase your Matchamatic survey results to find out. Results are only $2 and will be sold at lunch from now through February 13th.
Attention all juniors. Mrs. Berkmeyer is scheduling a field trip to Ferris State University on Monday, February 25th. This trip will be a great opportunity to experience a college campus. Space is limited. Interested juniors must sign up in Mrs. Berkmeyer's office by Tuesday, February 19th.
Be a lifesaver. Donate blood for the CHS Spring Blood Drive on Tuesday, March 19th and Wednesday, March 20th during the regular school day. If you are 16 years or older and weigh at least 110 pounds, please see any National Honor Society member to fill out an appointment card or sign up on the sheet outside of Mrs. Pierce's door, room 403. Take a little of your time and give someone the gift of life.
So Luke, have you heard of this competitive cheerleading thing?
No, I haven't.
Well, let's peep out this video by Macy.
Cheerleading is not a sport. It all stems from...
It is a sport, and I'm glad I found it.
Attention baseball players, there is a sign-up sheet on Mr. Sager's classroom door for preseason workout sessions. Be sure to stop by and sign up to get ready for the season.
The SVAB test will be given at Chesapeake High School on Tuesday, February 26th. The Armed Services Vocational Aptitude Battery is a multiple-choice test administered by the United States Military Entrance Processing Command, used to determine qualification for enlistment in the United States Armed Forces. All interested seniors can sign up in Mrs. Brickmeyer's office.
Students, are you interested in enrolling in the Chesapeake Career Exploration Program next trimester? To be eligible, you must be a senior or junior, provide your own transportation, be in good academic standing and on track to graduate, have a minimum GPA of 2.0, and have a very good attendance record. Sign up in either Mrs. Volk's office or Mrs. Berkmeyer's office. The deadline to sign up is Thursday, February 14th. Students must meet eligibility requirements to be considered for a CCE placement. The lunch menu for today is nachos or cheesy quesadilla served with refried beans and...
cantaloupe.
Mm-hmm. Yummy.
Goodbye, Chesapeake High School. Have an awesome day.
Have a good one, CHS.